During a building project, designers and engineers must consider the impact of wind. Whether the engineer is simply calculating design loads or seeking to achieve the optimal aerodynamic performance of a given structure, wind analysis can pose a challenge. It is often the case that the engineer will not define wind loads in Revit. He or she is more likely to do so in Robot, as this software contains dedicated features for the generation of wind loads. The wind load simulation feature enables structural engineers to simulate airflow around their structures and generate wind loads automatically. This feature is especially useful for structures that are geometrically complex and for which it is usually difficult to define accurate wind loads. Several wind parameters are available, such as wind direction, velocity, and pressure. The ground level and elements exposed to the wind can also be specified. On the second tab, a wind profile can be defined. Click anywhere on the graphed curve to create a point, and then drag this point to the required coefficient. The wind load simulation feature acts as a virtual wind tunnel, displaying colorized pressure maps on the model to visualize wind effects. When the generation process is finished, new wind load cases are added. The number of cases is correlated to the wind directions that were specified by the user. Building codes require that structures be designed and built to safely resist all loads that they are likely to encounter during their service life. Based on the load cases defined in Revit and Robot, load combinations may also be generated. A load combination represents a condition where more than one load type acts on a structure simultaneously. Robot Structure Analysis Professional allows you to define load combinations manually or generate them automatically in accordance with specific codes. Building codes usually specify a variety of load combinations together with load factors, weightings for each load type to ensure a structure remains safe under many different loading scenarios. The editor of code combination regulations creates and modifies files containing code combination rules used by Robot for this automatic process.